So they're coming up into line for this last race of the day, and away they go. And it's eight, it just ain't right, leads them from Passage East. They come to the first. Doc Coley jumps it in third place. At the back of the field, we've got Champagne Over and What's Up Rory as they head towards fence number two. It just ain't right. And Passage East from Doc Coley. After that one, we've got a pretty good jump up in the fourth place there by Honest Intent. Cardinal Tom was up there in that leading group also. Followed then by Snuffling. The back of that main group is the favourite, The Last Cavalier. The two just a little bit detached from the others are Champagne Over and What's Up Rory as they make their way up towards their third fence. And then up front, Doc Coley's come to take it up from Passage East and the green jacket. It just ain't right. Have run the races on the inside of Honest Intent. Then we've got Cardinal Tom. So they come to take this one. After Cardinal Tom comes Zorro, Snuffling. After Snuffling then comes Cracking Fine, then The Last Cavalier. And in the red jacket, looks like he's going to run out. Perhaps Richard Morse has lost his irons. Yes, he has. That means that What's Up Rory is out. Maybe the saddle slipped, but he's definitely doing a good impression of John Wayne at the moment, but he's out of the race. So as they take that fence, it'll be the last next time. The white cap of Doc Coley leads them from the grey, Passage East. And on the inside, the green jacket is It Just Ain't Right. Between them and going well is Honest Intent. They're followed then by Zorro. After Zorro is Cardinal Tom. Then The Last Cavalier on the outside of that one is Snuffling. On the outside of Snuffling is Cracking Fine. And the one that's bringing up the rear at the moment is Champagne Over. So heading down to this last plain fence before their one and only open ditch. Doc Coley from Honest Intent. Zorro, as we watch them over. We've lost one there, that is the top one. Cardinal Tom has fallen on that one. So this is their one and only open ditch coming up. Doc Coley takes it from Honest Intent. Zorro, It Just Ain't Right. Passage to it here, The Last Cavalier, creeping a little bit closer together with Cracking Find. And those have gone clear of Champagne Over and tailed off. And now is Snuffling. So as they come to the next plain fence, five from the finish, Doc Coley from Honest Intent. Then back in third place is Zorro. Weakening in fourth place is the grey, It Just Ain't Right. The Last Cavalier has moved into fifth place now. From the Weaking Passage to India, then comes Cracking Fine, and Champagne Over is the only other one going. So at this next one, and the better jump there by Honest Intent, Ed Glastonbury won on these, in these colours at Upton yesterday, but The Last Cavalier is making very eye-catching progress on the outside to go into a close fourth. So it is Honest Intent from Zorro. Then comes The Last Cavalier, maroon cap on the inside, the grey is It Just Ain't Right. So coming to three out. They come to it. Honest Intent over from Zorro. On the outside is The Last Cavalier, being pushed along a bit now by Tom David as the grey It Ain't, Just Ain't Right responds as they come down towards the second last, Honest Intent. And then Glastonbury with the lead of a length from Zorro as they come to take it. And Honest Intent got into the bottom of it from Zorro in second place. Really gained performance here in third, It Just Ain't Right. That's been under pressure for a long time. The Last Cavalier is going to pull up by the look of it. Whilst in fourth place as they race into the home straight for just this one fence to jump. Honest Intent on the outside in the red and black. Being challenged by Zorro now. And also on the inside is it just ain't right. Honest Intent, a slight lead there. What a finish we've got in progress here as the grey. It just ain't right. And Max Kendrick of the one. In this horse has responded to an amazing amount of driving and has got back up to win this one. Read the right by Max Kendrick here on It Just Ain't Right. Takes it from Honest Intent in second place. Sorry, back in third. Don Coney, the only other finisher.